Ayan, salamat po Sir Engineer D. And Yoshi, sabi niya ito talaga yung proud kang sabihin na trained. Ito yung lagi kong tinatry ituro sa dogs ko. They know basic but I really can't say they are well trained. Kasi po, ito po comment niya doon sa isang video ko na pinakita ko si Logan na kung paano siya kontrolado talaga. Si Logan, the super dog. Ayan, so na-appreciate ng marami yon yung video niyon, dami nanood. At isa na si Sir Engineer D. Alam nyo guys, kasi maraming mga dog owners na sinasabi trained yung aso nila. Pero syempre, iba yung trained na ano lang, informal. Iba yung trained ng professionals. So hindi po pare-pareho ang trained dogs. Pati kung ang aso rin ay trained na basic obedience, kahit professional pa yan, iba rin yung trained na advanced obedience. Pulido na po yun. Sometimes it takes 1 month to train basic obedience, no? Pagka professionals, kayang-kaya nila ng 1 month. Pero kung gusto nyo talagang mapulido yung training ng aso nyo, it takes a lifetime, no? Talagang yung advanced obedience. Kaya kami po sa Manalo Canine, pwede namin kayong tulungan kung gusto nyo po ipatrain talaga yung mga aso ninyo. We have several full-time trainers. We have training sites sa Angono Rizal, sa Binangonan Rizal. We have one sa Bulacan, sa San Rafael, sa La Calzada. We have another in Bunuan, sa Dagupan City, sa Pangasinan. We are also going to start now sa Isabela, sa may Santiago, and also sa Iloilo. Ayan, sa Iloilo, malapit po sa International Airport. Soon po sa Cebu, hopefully rin sa CDO or Bukidnon. Manalo Canine has been training dogs since 2007. And ano po, we can ascertain na yung aso po ninyo pag pinatrain ninyo sa amin, either basic obedience yan, advanced obedience, protection, detection, search and rescue, tracking, ay mapapanaligan ninyo. We certify dogs. We've been training dogs for military, police, security groups, private security, and also yung mga individuals, businesses, families. Ayan, so lahat po, hindi po kasi pare-pareho yung trainings, no? Yung iba kasi yung mga trainers, naisip nila isang klase lang yung training, yung kanila lang ang mausay. But no, depende po yan. We tailor fit the training programs that we give our clients. We tailor fit it, depende sa kung ano lang ang kailangan ng client. Kung basic lang ang kailangan, we don't have to go to advanced. Kung kailangan po ng advanced, we'll go to advanced. Yun po, we tailor fit it for you. Hindi po yan one size fits all. And depende rin sa aso kung kaya ng aso or hindi. Pasyalan po kayo sa website natin, doon sa Facebook page. Mabuhay po kayong lahat. Thank you, Sir Ed. D. Engineer D.